Sometimes we feel so free. Sometimes we feel so lonely. Sometimes we feel confused. Sometimes we feel so helpless, and we don't know what to do. So hard to believe it if we never heard it. The voice of a father saying our name. Not alone. You're not alone. I never leave you. Never leave you. You're not alone. You're not alone. I never leave you. I never leave you alone. Sometime you're sitting in the middle of the dark. Sometime just sing till I see it again. Singing over and over. I'm not alone. I'm not alone. You never leave. You never.
Luther King, one night, was sitting at his kitchen table all by himself. His family had already gone to bed. And all of a sudden, he received this phone call. This man said, "Martin, if you don't stop preaching what you're preaching, we're going to take the life of your family, and we're going to take your life. We're going to kill you." And after he hung up the phone, he sat at that table. He just began to say, "Father, I grew up in the church. I've preached your kingdom and justice all over the earth. I've preached your kingdom and justice all all over America. And I know you're real. But right now I'm so afraid, and I don't think I've ever hurt you. Say my name. And I need to hear your voice, Father. I need you to say my name. He just began to cry. Silence, he heard the voice of his father for the first time. And it said this. Never alone, Martin. Never alone, Martin. I never leave. Never alone, Martin. Never alone, Martin. I never leave. Never alone, Martin. Never alone, Martin. I never leave. I never leave. You know.